Hi everyone, back with Bassingtons. I hope you're all well, I hope you're all keeping safe. Today we're Gilsons of Yorkshire and I'm going to do a quick review of a gun I have been itching to get my hands on. It is the Beretta Ultraleggero, which translated is ultralight. And this gun is ultralight. It weighs in at 6 pounds and 4 ounces, which for a 12 bore is incredible. We start with the back. It has a very ultra-lightweight pad. Grade 2.5 wood throughout it, but Beretta have hollowed out the comb and you really feel that. It feels incredibly light. Nice sweatback pistol grip, non-adjustable trigger, but the trigger guard is aluminium. This is the real skill set. They have skeletonized the receiver and the base has a polyamide plate as opposed to a steel plate. The sides are polyamide as opposed to steel too. Nice sporting English style forend, which is laser checkered. Floating barrels, reducing the weight further. It has a full set of chokes and a ventilated top rib as well, with a English style game bead at the end. Now the gun, I have to say, I find very, very front heavy, as you can probably tell. To balance it, you know, you're well in front of the hinge pin. It feels very light at the rear and very nose heavy. And you have to look and see what the market is for this gun. If I was doing a lot of walked up, yes, I would purchase this gun all day long. Or perhaps somebody who is a lighter frame than me, it would be a great gun to have. I think it has a clearly defined market. I think, you know, Beretta really pushed the boundaries with this gun and that's a good thing that's happening. It's competitively priced. You can pick this gun up for about £2,200. But I think it really does have a clearly defined market. Aesthetically, it does look amazing. I can't deny it. I love the floating barrels. I love the black throughout the action, the darkness of the wood. But as I say, it is front heavy. And it is very, very light. And as I keep coming back to it, if I was doing nothing but walked up, I'd buy this gun all day long. Unfortunately, I'm not. And that's why I'm going to stick to my Beretta 690 Field. Stay safe and stay tuned.